Zemlo here, back for a video. Here we are playing Minecraft. We're just starting out, we've just started a world. We're just gonna do the boring stuff. Let me get our lines. I'm just gonna skip ahead and I'll be back once again. So we've got some wood, let's make a pickaxe, and then we'll get some stone, and then we can get a house. So if you wonder why I took the moment to, I made a wooden axe, just so I could get wood a bit faster. It just breaks. I stopped making wood. I'm good at mining actually. So yeah, I'm playing on PS4 here if you couldn't tell. I don't know how you'd be able to tell, but yeah. So this is actually the first video that I have on my channel. Hopefully it does well. Obviously I don't have any subscribers or any likes or views or whatever at the moment, because this is my first video obviously. So yeah, hopefully we can try and get some subscribers and views. That would be greatly appreciated. So if you didn't know, my friend Jerson, near Nebula, I'm gonna make videos with him, and I'll be making some GTA videos like on Saturdays and Sundays with him, maybe on Friday nights as well. So that should be good. We do races and we'll do probably some heists as well, so yeah, be looking forward to that if that's your kind of thing. Or if it isn't, then I can play my Minecraft and I can play Star Wars Battlefront, Just Cause 3, maybe do a race or two on Drive Club, maybe some Witcher 3. So yeah, I've got quite a few games, so I'll play them if you want. Alright, let's go back up here. That was perfectly timed, that wasn't it? It just breaks and then as soon as I finish speaking. I'm a master of perfection at that, it seems. Alright, so let's make... So, if you're wondering why I have... I don't want to make two pickaxes. I want to make one pickaxe, and then I want to make an axe. So if you're wondering why I have classic crafting on, I have no idea. I just prefer it for some reason. Oh look, it's a bunny! It's a desert bunny! Oh, I'd laugh if it killed himself then. Let me chase it down! Did it? Whoa, there's so many of them! Ah, I don't want to kill it. Look, it's a little baby one. I love how they run away. Oh, that's cool. Let's build a house. Where should we build a house? Should we build a house in the desert? I don't know. I don't really know any benefits or I don't know what that other word is, or like bad things that can happen if you live in a desert or a cave biome. Savannah or jungle maybe. I don't know why I call it acacia, and now I've already lost my hunger. How am I supposed to kill that with no hunger? Because I can't even catch it. Da 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 da. Come on. Ah, no. Oh, sheep. Yay. Oh, boom. And it's funny because I've been watching some, oh look, there's a horse there. I've been watching some like 1.9 videos and I just expected it for like the one shot, because like, you know, 1.9, they've like the combat update and everything like that, and that was not even a crit attack. I'll chase you down. I won't give up. Oh look, there's another sheep. Did you just, This is just not fair. Hashtag save Semlo from starvation. Which way was I running? I think I was going this way. Oh, I just tried to sprint. But the sheep was there and then it wasn't there. That's just not fair. Maybe I should live on top of here, because there's like a path up to it. That'll be pretty cool. Jump up, and you have to go. It looks quite cool. We will make a floor. Goodbye. Don't decay. Hashtag stop decay. Well, if I say don't decay, then I just break all of it anyway, so might as well have just decayed. Is that a sheep? No, that is not a sheep. Alright, I haven't been on Minecraft in ages, so if I'm bad, then that is the reason. Because I used to be amazing, and then I was allowed on 18s, and I just didn't go on didn't go on this game again. What, is there a light there? I need to go check this out. Let me place a crafting table up here, and I'm gonna go down here. There's the light. Ah, there's a cave. And there's lava. Alright, let's get some. Are you actually having a life? You're having a life right now, aren't you? God damn it. I can't get that call, I guess then. I'll have to get it another time when I'm better. I didn't want any moobs coming up here, so I just blocked it off for now. Alright, okay. So let's keep building along. Wait, what did I get stuck on? I didn't get stuck in anything. Alright, let's keep building along here, and then let's build out a bit further. And there's a cow. Alright, I should probably build a furnace. So then I can cook whatever I got, like some mutton or... Quick attack! Quick attack! Oh, got some nice pork chops from that. Actually, I might as well kill the cow. And I'll keep trying to sprint. I killed the rabbit.
No.
See some sheep over here. They're probably asking who's causing all this raucous, and the name is Zemlo. He's
no.
Nice, we got some. Please don't give me what's the problem with things spawning in this game? Like, oh damn it, there's things everywhere. Hopefully I'll be able to sleep. Oh wait, I can. Alright, I'm gonna get some more resources. I'm gonna go get like a ton of stone and a ton of food, and I'm gonna be, oh hey Enderman, I'm gonna be like sick. I'll have a house built and then I'll be back. So we've done a fair bit. We've slept actually 2 times. We got another bed. So I'm actually just gonna leave my house like this so I can kinda like look out and see magical mobs spawning right in front of me. I found 6 pieces of iron, got a smelter over there, got a load of stuff in here, got some sword, this is about to break, got a load of cobblestone, got a little bit of wood, and got a ton of food as well. So yeah, we've been doing some quite productive stuff, so let me know if you have enjoyed this video by hitting that like button down below. Like, it doesn't matter if you don't, just views. If I get any views, I'll just be happy at that. But anyway, with that being said, I am gonna end the video here. So yep, that's been Zemlo. Don't forget to smash that like button down below. Thank you for watching.